Happy birthday, Dad. Can't believe you're 80. Boy, that just does not compute. You and Mom both look great for your age, and you're still out golfing every day, and mowing the lawns, and working on houses, and driving all over the place. It's just, you're an amazing man, and you're my hero. Have a very happy 80th birthday. I love you.
Now.
Happy 80th birthday, Dad.
Hey, Grandpa. Happy birthday. I just wanted to thank you for being at all my sports events and taking me cross country when I was 10. Those will always be some of my fondest memories. Thank you.
Hi, Grandpa. Happy birthday. I love and miss you. Hope to see you soon.
Happy 80th birthday, Grandpa. Love you. Hope to see you soon.
Happy birthday, Dad. 80 years old. Wow. And still goes and plays golf 2 to 3 times a week and walks 9 holes. You're an inspiration to me, as well as many others. You've always been my hero. You know, they told me to figure out something funny to say or talk about a memory. I remember when you gave me this tie. I thought to myself, I'm never gonna wear it. This is probably the only time I will wear it. Happy birthday. I love you.
Happy birthday, Grandpa. 80 years young and doing all the things that you love to do. Can't wait to see you this summer. Miss you and love you so much.
Hi, Grandpa. Happy birthday. So I have 3 random, really random stories to tell about you. The first one is from when I was really, really little. And there are 2 quotes that you used to say all the time that have always stuck with me. One of them is, I wish one day to meet the they speak of when they say. I always say that to people now and they're like, what? And the second one you heard in my commencement speech, which was when anyone asks me how my day was, I say, it was a day like any other day, filled with those events that will alter and illuminate our lives. And then the last story is just more fun. And I just remember, and I think so fondly back to the day a couple summers ago when we were sitting in the basement of your house and we were all sitting in a big circle and you and Grandma were just telling stories about the Air Force Base and the parties that you would have for all of the new cadets and things like that, and we were literally sitting there swapping stories and laughing at all of your stories while we were passing around probably 25-year-old Glug and some slush, and it was wonderful. Happy birthday, Grandpa. I love you.
Happy birthday, Grandpa. Sorry. Let's try again. Ready? Go.
Happy 80th. Go.
Go. Go.
No,
just do it. Just do it.
Happy 80th birthday, Grandpa. We love you.
Hey, Grandpa. Happy birthday. I hope you're having an amazing 80th birthday. Some of my favorite memories with you are when we would all take the boat out on the lake and go fishing or tubing, or whenever I could ask you to wake me up super early so we could go walking, and how your legs are so much longer than mine, so I could hardly keep up with you, but I still just loved those times in the morning with my grandpa. I'm so thankful for these memories, and I'm excited to be a part of celebrating 80 years of your life, and I love you so much, and I can't wait to see you in June.